Good afternoon, this is ABC News Relive on the latest headlines.